I want to tell you about thermodynamics for CSIR NET. Firstly, हम देखते हैं कि thermodynamics heat and work के बीच में relation को establish करता है. इसका definition होता है thermodynamics as the name indicate is concerned with the flow of heat and it deals with relation between heat and work. That's our definition of thermodynamics. So heat and work के बीच में relation को establish कर रहा है. Energy को हम heat में convert करते हैं और heat work के form में produce होता है. So this is called our thermodynamics definition. And about thermodynamics, let we know that system in thermodynamics, a system is defined as an object or a quantity of matter that is a part of the universe chosen for observation separately from the rest of the universe. The system is enclosed by a boundary of the system which separate it from the rest of universe. All other part of the universe outside the boundary of the system are called surrounding things. Means system like I'll explain in example, like this is our house, this is called system, and this is boundary, like house walls are called boundary, and this is surroundings, जो हमारे घर के आसपास जो आसपास चीजें हैं उन्हें हम सराउंडिंग्स कहते हैं, और इस प्लेस को ये जो बाहर है उसको हम यूनिवर्स कहते हैं. तो मेरे कहने का अर्थ ये है कि अगर हमारा घर है जो उसे हम कह सकते हैं एक सिस्टम है, उससे लगी दीवारें उसे हम बाउंड्री कह सकते हैं, उसके चारों साइड बाउंड्री के आसपास मिल रही चीजों को हम सराउंडिंग्स कह सकते हैं, और उसके बाहर के फेस को हम यूनिवर्स कहते हैं. Now another example, this is earth, this is called system, and this circle is called boundary, and this atmosphere is called surroundings, and all over the things are universe. Now we are studied about open system, closed system, and in isolated system. Firstly, we saw what is open system. Mass, energy, both cross system, go to universe, then mass and energy decrease. I mean mass और energy दोनों ही mass और energy जो है वो दोनों ही pass हो जाते हैं surroundings से, उसको हम कहते हैं कि वो ओपन सिस्टम है. लाइक अ ओपन सिस्टम द ट्रांसफर ऑफ बोथ एनर्जी एंड मास अक्रॉस द बाउंड्री इज पॉसिबल, दैट इज कॉल्ड ओपन सिस्टम. एंड सेकेंड इज क्लोज सिस्टम, मास डजंट ट्रांसफर बट एनर्जी कैन, दैट मीन अ क्लोज सिस्टम is one in which energy exchange with surrounding is possible, but no mass transfer across the boundary is permitted. That is called closed system. And about enclosed system, no energy, no mass transferred. As a definition, a system is said to be isolated system when it is incapable of exchanging either energy or mass with the surrounding. That is called isolated system. And as the example, a cup of tea is called open system. A hot cup of tea, that is called open system. Energy or mass दोनों इसमें transfer हो सकते. Second, cover the cup of tea, that is closed system. No mass doesn't transfer, but energy can. The third example is thermal flask cup of tea. In thermal flask cup of tea, energy plus mass doesn't transfer. Thanks for watching and please subscribe my channel.